Thank you. Psst. Thank you. We'll be right back. Yeah. Yeah! Thank you. Oh! So you have come to die like the Jedi before you. This planet is a graveyard for your kind. She thinks you should be spared, but only so you might suffer. You will break, and when you do, you will die. Why she would bother with one such as you is something I will never understand. It is ancient, a relic that survived the destruction of Malachor. It was always here, far before the Mandalorian Wars. It draws death and hate to it, channels it. Atrocities feed its power, and with its power, it creates hunger. Many Jedi have been consumed by it. It has been here for thousands of years. It is a place where the Sith teachings run strong. It is the threshold of the borders of an ancient empire. Kreia says it was a place of reflection for the ancient Sith, a gateway to their lands. It drew Lord Revan, and it calls to her as well. She said that the teachings here will lead one to the Sith, the true Sith, and all their shadowed worlds. This place led Revan to the graveyards of Korriban and beyond. It does not matter. The Lord Revan had the galaxy at his feet, could have made it strong, and he surrendered it to weakness. Like you, Revan touched power and turned away. The chance to heal this fractured galaxy, and he turned away. I was there when the Academy on Korriban fell, and the Sith turned on one another like beasts. Our chance at an empire, destroyed by Revan. Then it shall be proof that you are not the one she seeks, and she shall accept my loyalty again. You're wrong. She respects power. I have come farther than any of her apprentices since Revan, and I am stronger for it. I am ready for you, Exile. I have waited years to see the last of the Jedi fall before me. Only one may serve my master.
Thank you.
I am the weapon to be used against you, then so be it. But you will die, Jedi.
Yeah.